Moderna is a very unique organization. It is first and foremost a science organization. We develop our own science, which makes us so different from other pharma companies. Because we develop our own science, we have a platform to leverage and scale it across the world.
We don't have any legacy. We started from scratch. We started from a green field. So we were able to build what the company needed rather than what other companies have put in place and the legacies that they had to deal with.
You know, we started this company and we set out to change the world. And I think what we've done with COVID and what we see is kind of the first steps of that. We still have a long way to go. We have a long journey, but it's immensely rewarding to see, you know, other people see what we've seen from the beginning.
Our ambition here is to be a world-defining organization that not only cures people, but sets a new standard for how we think about life science.
I think the leap of faith to in terms of thinking and believing what we can do with the mRNA platform really starts with a mindset, a belief that nothing is impossible. All it takes is just a little bit more hard work and you'll get there.
In the world of digital life science, we all need to embrace the growth mindset. We will need to learn technologies, behaviors, skills that we were not born with or trained with or even experienced with. This growth mindset applies to everyone, but it's also a huge responsibility.
We're pioneering a brand new messenger RNA technology right now, but who knows what we're going to be doing in 10 years. So it's important for us to always be at the forefront of that. And so it's really critical that we have the tools, we have the technology, we have the collaborations and partnerships outside of the industry to make sure that we always are pushing the envelope of science.
I think for Moderna to be a leader, it really does come back to people, process, technology, and data. And that's not just, you know, internal people who I think, you know, having our culture and having a good culture to be a force multiplier of the power of, you know, the platform and the power of digital is great, but also the external people.
We can't do everything ourselves. We have to partner and find the right personalities out there.
I think bringing vendors into our culture is an extremely unique challenge.
It is extraordinary that because we are still a young technology startup, and at the same time a well-recognized brand, we have the power to influence the major technology providers on the market to create features, to create products that help us with life science tomorrow.
I think most vendors, when they first meet with us, usually think we're crazy, though. So it takes a little bit of time to build trust that, no, we might be a little crazy, but there's a method to it, and we're trying to you know, trying to get to something with a long-term goal.
Because of its recent demonstration of the potential of mRNA, of the potential of digital, and the combination of mRNA and digital to create the next generation of life science company, Moderna has a huge role to play in the future of life science and of mankind.
The reason that Moderna was able to jump on and make the vaccine and do it so quick is because they were planning for this.
People really understand that what they're trying to do will someday will change human medicine as we know and will have that impact on the human life.
I think we have a unique opportunity to change completely the way we build drugs or we deliver those drugs to the market.
The way that we shape ourselves will be a model for other generations to come that they will inherit. We need to be always thinking about this as we grow, as we organize, as we express ourselves, to be always the best representatives of what humans can accomplish.